You might remember, for p equals 0.5, when you go through the truth table, you find the answer is 0.375. If you set p to 0.8, the number actually goes down. It's 0.096. So you can check your implementation to see if you get the exact same numbers. So here's my result. When you build the truth table, you find that exactly three possible outcomes have had exactly once. It's HTT, THT, and TTH. So of the eight possible outcomes of three coin flips, those three are the ones you want to count. Now each has exactly the same probability of P for heads times 1 minus P times 1 minus P. So to get all three of them together, we just multiply this by 3. And this is how it looks in source code. 3 times P times 1 minus P times 1 minus P. If, for example, I give as an input 0.8, then I get 0.096 as an answer. Well, if you never programmed before and you got this right, then congratulations, you might actually be a programmer. Obviously, if you programmed before, this should be relatively straightforward, but it's fun to practice. Let's now go to a case where we have two coins.